was incredible.
Right, so your text says that you're having your reading this
moment. Yes. Hold, please.
Oh, no, watch this.
Tumors on Melinda's skull aren't consistent with a rock or anything like that. Three times? I mean, I'm not sure what it is, but it's gotta be something square, something rectangular, like maybe a brick. I think I have
more from Melinda's mother.
Yep. Some new information has come to light, however.